Alright, what's up, guys? We are back with some more Outlast. Last time we left off, well, you guys know what happened. We escaped this homosexual weirdo zombie guy. Now we gotta get this key. I am back home. My camera still doesn't work, so I'm just gonna use my computer's webcam for now. That's okay, it doesn't look that bad. Let's fucking go. I'm hobbling, brother. Yeah, we're fucked. GG's. That's the last time we left off. We got fucking choked by that guy. Pause. But yeah, oh shoot. Where is he? Hold on. But yeah, last time we left off, we've been running from this guy the whole fucking game, it feels like. Wait, he didn't see me. He didn't see me. Shh. Oh shit. I don't know where this guy is. Where did he go? Just run, bro. Right in my guts. Right in my fucking guts. Owie. Come on, come on. Yo, this guy's weird, bro. He's, yo, I don't even. Yo, my throat. Pause. I'm nervous. Damn, this kind of brings me back. The mic right in my face. The, I don't know. Kind of almost fuck with this cam more. I'm not gonna lie. It's just that the quality's not as good, but I kind of prefer the square over the rectangle. Oh my god. 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 I don't even know which way I'm genuinely supposed to go. I might have just locked myself in here. I legitimately just not locked myself in here. God, just leave me alone, you I'm scared, chat. I don't know where to go. What was he just? Yo, I'm so hungry, chat. Should I go get something to eat? 4 in the morning at the time of this recording. You guys aren't gonna believe me, but I was making music. You guys probably think I was just like beating my meat or something. Nope, I was making music. Look at him right there. Look at this guy, chat. This guy did all of this. All of those bodies are from this one fucking freak. Oh my god, bro. Fucking creep. Chat, I miss her. Anyways. Fuck. So yeah, where is this guy? Like, I can't find him anywhere. I don't know where we're supposed to go. Isn't this, aren't we just back to the start? I don't get it. Oh, because we got a key. Oh, yeah. Oh. Well, that's the end of today's video. Alright. Bro, you're cooked. I would have just let this guy kill me already a long time ago. I don't got time to be running around, hobbling around. Just kill me, bro. Put me out of my misery. He's a sick fuck, this guy. Heavier than you look. If this is you on the honeymoon, hate to imagine. Yeah, there's butts. Don't ban me, YouTube, please. They age restricted my. Sorry, I don't mean to break up the. New op pack in the air. Is it gas or what? Who's we? There's only me, myself, and I. Let's go. Bozo. New op pack in the air, it's gas or what? New op pack in the air, it's gas or what? New op pack in the air, it's gas or what? He'll still be alive right now if he ain't gas himself up. It's over. King's home. It's over. It's over. The game is done. We go home now. Exit. We're going home, finally. I think this is the finale of Whistleblower. Come on, quit with the fake hobbling, bro. Just run. Okay. 12:30, I was all alone. I can't be. My hair kind of looks good tonight, chat, right? You guys think? I feel like it looks good. I've been letting it grow for the past, like, 3 months. I got the bandana back. You know, I've been wearing the Christmas hat for a while. Two op packs back to back, son? Wait, where's this? Let me stop. So what are they? I don't. Look at these guys. They look like the Mexican cartel. Like, they're just swatted up. I'm actually in Mexico right now, so I should chill. with what I say, but oh, they're just killing all the witnesses. That's what they're doing. That's why they killed Miles in the main story. Oh, I was saying earlier, they age restricted my last Outlast video. I covered all the genitalias and everything, and they still age restricted it. So it is what it is. I'm not gonna go edit that shit. I don't got time for that. Just if it's age restricted, it's age restricted. It is what it is. I could kind of care less, I'll be honest. Like, I don't really care that much. Soon chat, I want to become one of them streamers that have, like, that have, like, girls on his, they be doing, like, them E-dates and shit. Should I do that, chat? Think I could pull? Look at this bozo, look at this fucking clown, look at this fucking dork, look at you, bozo, look at you, ugly fuck. You fucking skinny malnourished bozo. Look at you, your chopped ass feet. Look at them toes, boy. Your cracked ass feet, boy. You fucking dead, boy. Yeah, Miles did that, boy. Miles did that. Your ribs were broken. Your back was broken. Your neck, your spine, boy. Alright, let's get out of here. I'm getting a little too animated at 4 in the morning. Let me chill before my family comes. Hey! What are you doing in that room, boy? We having them issues, boy. I feel like it's not over yet. I feel like we gotta hide from someone. Did we not just come from this way, or am I tripping? I don't think we did. I guess not. Oh my god, we're almost out of here, finally. We're almost home, we're almost home. Vault of bloody footprints. So this must have, like... So we must have, like, caught up with Miles then, right? Like, he must be... But this... Because this takes place... Before, oh wait, how quickly did I don't understand then, how quickly did Miles, no, you know what they must have did? They must have kept, he must have, this guy must have been a patient for a long time, right? But then my question is, no, because, I don't understand, actually, now I'm kind of confused. Because, did Miles, like, very, very shortly after the let's just call it the outbreak, right? The asylum had an outbreak. How quickly did Miles get to the asylum after it occurred? I thought it was, like, way after. It's kind of crazy if he got there, like, so quickly afterwards. Oh, shit. Wayland Park is our name. I keep forgetting. Yeah, this guy, like, bro, he's got no wounds. Look at this guy. He's got, like, a knife in his hand. Help you up, He did the old prison shank. Yo, just stay away from me, you fucking bozo. Yo, all my ops are dying this episode. Holy shit, chat. All the ops are fucking getting cooked this episode. Let's fucking go. Yo, he literally just, yo. Just get up, bro. Just get up. It's just a stab mark. Get up. Look, he has all his fingers on, like, Miles. Man, what a story this game has, bro. We finally finished Outlast. We'll definitely play it again one day, maybe on the hardest difficulty or something. We finally finished it. Our series has concluded. Thank you guys for watching. I genuinely really appreciate it. If you guys, you know, I've not blown up yet as the time, as the As of the time of this recording, I've not blown up yet, but if I've blown up and you guys are like going back to my old stuff, thank you guys for doing that. I appreciate that. I like to do that too, you know? I like to do that for like YouTubers and stuff, like iShowSpeed. I like to watch his old streams sometimes just to see, you know, how he started out. But yeah, again, thank you guys. Like and subscribe, of course. Is that supposed to be Miles? I think Miles is the new wall rider. Please don't kill me, Miles. I did nothing to you. Nah, I don't think he kills us. Incredible story. The best horror game of all time in my humble opinion. Who is this guy? So this was obviously before everything that just happened, right? This was at the beginning. If you guys remember when he shuts down the computer because he got like caught. That's him sending the email to Miles. Good stuff, good stuff. Incredible horror game. I've always believed this is the best horror game of all time. I will stand by that. I could play this game 1,000 times and I won't get bored ever. It's a phenomenal game. You guys are phenomenal for watching. Like and subscribe, please. It will mean the world to me. We are at 32 subscribers. I feel like I'm growing so quick, huh? Thank you guys. And I will see you guys for the next horror game or whatever we decide to play. Thanks.